G'day guys, we're back for day number 12. I'm going to get in and I'm going to do just the small bits first, and then when I get to the armor, I'm going to just put some background music in the back so that you can listen along, because this will mostly be the same kind of stuff. Have a list of colors as I always do down the side. We've got the gold and the bronze and the silver that I'll be doing, and these are the extra colors that I will be using. So we're going to get straight in, and we're going to go with number 13. And do this lady's face. Yeah, good thing is, there's not too much skin in this one, so it shouldn't take too long. Going to come in with 114. Which is over here in the gold bronze section as well. Use that. Try not to use too many colors. So if I can bring some across from another place, I shall do that. It just makes it so much easier to, if you are following along, to follow along. And it just makes it easier not having 5 million pencils out to juggle with. If you weren't aware, I am using the square Brutfeners. So, how has everyone been? I'm going to come in with 10. I'm doing okay. Starting to finally, kind of relax a little bit from my Cinderella performance, but yeah, so that's all kind of finished and died down now. So now to get in and clean the house and do all of that good stuff. Excuse me, all the things that get put to the side when you are off doing all of those things. I'm going to come in with 64. This gentleman. Yeah, so I've been kind of, yeah, put a lot of things off to the side whilst I've been doing the play, especially last week, because last week was obviously, full dress rehearsals and performance and stuff like that. And as always, I've got the good old dressing room sniffles and cold sickness that comes along. Not, I'm not sick, but I've just got the little sniffles to go with it, so don't freak out. I'm not sick sick. I'm just sniffler. Right, I'm going to come in with 73. Just do his little moustache and his eyebrows. There we go. And I might come in with 17, 117 over here for her hair. Now let's do this feather part and get that out of the way. So I'm going to come in with gold, which is 59. To start flicking it through the majority of this feather, go most of the way up. I got a bit of gold, and then I'm going to come in with 81, and I'm going to flick that through as well. Gold. Okay, up here we're going to get fancy. I'm going to come in with number 10. Number 10. We're going to come in with 56. And in with 86. Then in with black, number 28. Let's get back over with those colours. Okay, and then I'm going to come back in now with the gold. That green. And there we go with our little feather. So I'm going to put some music on now and do the armor, and I hope you enjoy it.